I watched a video last night. I don't know if some of y'all saw it. It's Kobe Bryant. He said when he was 10, 11 years old, he was in this league, summer league. Went the whole summer, did not score a point. This is the greatest basketball player of all time. And he didn't like how that felt. So he started to commit to the game. And he picked the aspect of the game. And he worked on it that whole year. The next year, got a little bit better. Then he picked on another aspect of the game. The next year, he got a little bit better. By the time he was 14, he was one of the best 14-year-olds in the world. Now, how many of you, not scoring a point, would have either gave it up or blamed somebody else? Instead of, this is a program based on work. It's not a program based on words. It's that simple. You work for something, you get it. You don't work for something, you won't. If you want us to be elite, we have to work, everyone. Players, coaches, everyone. We have to be badgered by work and intentional work. Work here. Because if it's work somewhere else and I didn't see it, I don't know it, and it don't show up. So of course, I hit every night. Well, if it ain't showing up here, I don't believe it. I need more intentional work. If our goals are what they are, I need more. And we gotta stop reading the jersey. Respect the game, show up, and play at the highest level. You're gonna have bad days. Right now, our bad day is too bad. And some of the guys in the lineup, your bad day is too bad. We have to improve our bad. Our best is as good as it's ever been. Our bad's gotta get better. Double understand.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Clean this place up and get out of here real quick.